any funny business, all right? Let's get straight to the point. Mr. Williams, where were you on the night of March 11th, 2007?
Oh, jeez, I don't know. That was a long time ago.
Are you saying you have no recollection of what happened that night?
No, sir.
Well, what if I suggested that you were involved in the complex murder of Chris Mitko?
Oh, yeah, that rings a bell.
All right, there we go. All right, now tell me. Why'd you do it? Jealousy? Money? For the fun of it?
Well, like, some guy asked me to do it, and I'm like, I don't got anything better to do.
So you're saying you had an accomplice?
Yes, sir.
Did he happen to have a name?
He told me to call him Mr. Fedora.
Did he happen to have... Fedora.
Now that you mention it, I think he did have a fedora.
Alright, look, I haven't seen anyone wear a fedora in years, alright? Let's get back to the point. Let's get back to you, Mr. Williams, alright? Why'd you do it? What was it for you?
No, Randy. Let's hear about this Mr. Fedora guy. Can you describe him to us?
Well, he had these, like, really dumb sunglasses.
Anything else? His clothes.
Oh, yeah, he was wearing, like, this, like, smiley face nuddy. Like, you know, like a nuddy's like a hoodie without a hood on. It's like a bright yellow smiley face sort of thing and that stuff, yeah. And, Oh, no, wait, that was Jeremy. He was wearing this tie-dye shirt. And, it was a really nice tie-dye shirt. No, wait, I think I remember now. He was wearing that Vote for Pedro shirt, you know. You know the line. Anybody, all right?
No, Randy, let him finish.
All right, so let's see here. He was like,
like that tall, give or take.
Yeah. He was extremely pale.
Hey, look. Okay, it's a skin pic. Got it.
Any final details you could tell us?
Oh yeah, he got like really angry at me because we were debating on where to hide the body, and so he threatened me.
How so?
He said something like, I work for the police, and I'll get you arrested if you're part of your interrogation, so that nobody knows that I, Officer Randy, killed the woman. That's something like that.